everyone. Today we'll see how to install Nelio A/B testing into your WordPress site. The easiest way to do that is by using the built-in plugin installer. Just log into your WordPress dashboard with your admin username and password. Go to Plugins and then click on Add New. In the Search Plugins box, type Nelio and press Enter. This will return a list with all Nelio's plugins, including Nelio A/B testing. And click on Install Now to download and install Nelio A/B testing. Wait a few seconds until the process is completed. Then click on Activate Plugin to activate it. After the plugin has been successfully activated, you'll see the welcome screen of Nelio A/B testing. This screen summarizes new functionalities and the main changes included in the latest version. To start using Nelio, just visit the dashboard. You can configure your Nelio account or start a free trial. In this video, we'll select the latter to start playing with Nelio A/B testing. But if you subscribe to our service, select the first option and use the credentials we sent you by email for logging in. Nelio offers a limited number of page views to track during the free trial period. You can easily extend that number by completing some actions, like confirming your email, explaining the goals of your site, or tweeting about us. Finally, let's take a look at the new menu Nelio added in your dashboard. The most important option right now is Add Experiment, which will let you create your first experiment. Just click on it and you'll see all the available experiments you can create. Don't worry if you don't know how to continue. We'll review everything in detail in further videos. Thanks for watching.